In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to stop gun doubles in Madden 21. What's up, guys? My name is Cody, and I want to thank you for taking the time to watch this video. If this is your first time watching my YouTube channel is all about helping people become the best Madden players that they can possibly be. And if you're looking to get better at Madden 21, I want to encourage you to hit the subscribe button. It's completely free to subscribe to the channel, and it just allows you to be able to stay up to date with the latest tips and the latest strategies here on the channel. Now, really quickly here, one thing I do want to dive into before we dive too far into the gun doubles defense is this is an excerpt from my nickel 335 wide defensive guide. And so if you're new to the channel and you don't know what that is basically my entire system for how to play defense in Madden 21. And so if you want to get the best way to play defense in Madden 21 right now, I want to encourage you to grab my defensive ebook. I'm going to leave a link to it in the description. It has video breakdowns as well as written setups and explanations, as well as basically just full tutorials on how to stop pretty much anything your opponent's going to do, and also shows you how to blitz, how to play coverage, how to play man, how to play zone, and how to play zone drops, and how to play match coverage. So if you want to get the best defense in Madden 21 right now, that's going to be in the link in the description below. But here is how you use this against a formation like a gun double. So the play that we're going to be basing out of for gun doubles is going to be the Mike Blitz 3. It's my preferred way to play But what we're going to be doing is we're going to be putting all of this on default here. And then we're going to go into our nickel 3-5 wide, and we're going to be going over the cover 4 show 2. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and grab just some of the best combinations that you're going to see. And this kind of defense really goes for doubles Y off, doubles flex, pretty much any kind of gun doubles that you're going to face. This is going to be very effective for us. We have Y Sail, we have PA Reed, we have a couple of other different route combinations as well, as you can see right here. So we've got a lot of different options. But what we're going to do is we're going to focus in on a couple of different major plays. And again, this is primarily for doubles formations. Okay, so 2x2 sets is where it's going to really shine. Now, the adjustments to this is very simple. Remember, we're not doing zone drops, so that means that we're going to be really leveraging this match defense out of the cover 4 show 2. As you can see right here, this is what the defense looks like pre-snap. Now, what we're going to do is we are going to actually go ahead and we are going to put both of our outside linebackers into these little seam flats. As you can see right here, we're going to shift our D-line to the right. We're going to put the slot corner on the right and the linebacker on the right here. As you can see, we're going to put them into these seam flats. And then from there, what we're going to do is we're going to put the defensive end on the outside, which in this case would be Gary. We're going to put him into a bluff blitz. You see that he's going to be in a three rack hook zone, just like this right here. And then this guy right here is kind of our flex. We can do pretty much anything that we want with this square receiver. And honestly, what I like to do most with this guy is, I mean, he typically is kind of, like I said, you know, kind of a wild card. Really, the player that's going to break the back of a defense like this is really truly going to be the outside receiver on the left side. So you can man him up on anybody. You can drop him into yellow zone. It really doesn't matter. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and just drop him into, you know, kind of a man coverage on whoever I think their best route running receiver is, or whoever the problem is going to be. But as you can see, he's kind of an extra defender. But when it comes down to it, and you're facing something like a Y Sail, he's going to be worth his weight in gold because of how this match defense is going to work. So what you're going to see is these seam flats are going to do a really good job of matching vertically. And if we look in the instant replay, you're going to see that, you know, one of the best route combinations in the entire game is virtually not, you know, I mean, it's just completely shut down. So we'll show you what I'm talking about here. So as you can see, the match coverage really just literally takes everything away, and there's just nothing open. I mean, this is one of the best route combinations in the entire game. It's a basic flood concept, but this defense does such a good job. So again, the setup is really simple. All we're going to do is we're going to shift our D-line to the running back side, just like this, and then from there, we're going to put both of those purple zones onto seam flats. You have to manually hot route them into seam flats, as you can see right here. I like to go ahead and put a bluff blitz on the outside player on the right. So that's Gary. We're going to put him in a bluff blitz. And then again, this guy, Amos, can be manned up on anyone you want. Now, because of the 2x2 nature of a doubles formation, what's going to happen is the seam flats are oftentimes going to be matching the slot receivers or the tight ends. So that's why I like to take this guy right here, Amos, and I like to man him up on either side, whichever side guy I think is going to give me the issue. Normally it's this left side guy. Normally it's him. But you'll see, like right here, the man coverage, the match coverage just really takes everything away, and there's literally nothing. I mean, there's just nothing open. They're thrown into coverage all across the field. Like right there was like a miracle completion, but there's really not a whole lot of openings within this. This defense is super, super good for something like this. Now, if you want it to be a little bit safer, what you could do is you could man that linebacker up onto the running back. I would say that if there is one player that's kind of randomly glitchy against match, it would be that running back. So if you wanted to stop something like a running back streak out of the backfield, you can feel free to do something like this right here. And then as you see, you're just lurking in the middle of the field, and the defense will literally just shut everybody down. So this is probably, in my opinion, the best 2x2 defense, whether it be in spread, doubles, anything 2x2, meaning two wide receivers on one side and two wide receivers on the other side. The cover four quarters is absolutely incredible against that. So thanks for watching this video. If you want to learn more about the nickel 3-5 wide defense, and specifically that cover four match style approach to defense, I want to encourage you to check out that nickel 3-5 wide defensive guide. I'm going to leave a link to the defensive guide in the description of this video. You can get it right now, and it will literally change how you play defense. You're going to automatically be able to have the best run defense, the best match defense, the best zone drops defense, and one of the top blitzing defenses in Madden 21. The formation is just a powerful formation this year, and I would just encourage you, if you have not already learned the 3-5 wide defense, or if maybe you've learned it from somebody who maybe didn't go into super detail with it, I would encourage you to check it out. It's just $15, and it's in the description. I'm going to leave a link down there for you. So thanks for your time, and again, that link to the ebook is going to be in the description of this video.